Don't take advantage of one's heart. What's worse than a fortune teller who takes advantage of fear? A boutique brand taking advantage of vanity? Or a scammer who takes advantage of trust? A person who takes advantage of someone's sincerity and love? Don't take advantage of love.